Hey guys, once again welcome back to my channel. I hope everyone is doing well, and today is the National Foundation Day of Japan, and I'm going to take you to Kamakura, the ancient capital of Japan. To get to Kamakura from Ikebukuro, Shinjuku or Shibuya Station, your most convenient route is via Shonan Shinjuku Line on train bound for Zushi. From Ikebukuro, the journey is 1 hour and 3 minutes. From Shinjuku, it takes 57 minutes. From Shibuya, it takes 52. The fare is 920 yen from all three stations. The other option is the Enoshima-Kamakura Free-pass. It includes unlimited rides between Fujisawa and Katase Enoshima, and one round-trip passage on the Odakyu line between your departure station and Fujisawa station, and unlimited rides on Inoden line. Where to buy? There are three main spots where you can buy this pass. First is Odakyu Sightseeing Service Center. Second is any ticket vending machine at station, where you have to purchase tickets by yourself, and if you want, you can ask for help also. And third is Odakyu Sightseeing Service Center for travel packages and accommodation. Let's start our journey by visiting a symbol of prosperity, Tsurugaoka Hachimangu. Tsurugaoka Hachimangu is a shrine located 10-minute walk from Kamakura station. If you visit this shrine, here you can see Kamakura as it was when it was a capital. It is the most important Shinto shrine in the city of Kamakura. The shrine is at the geographical and cultural center of the city Kamakura, which has largely grown around it and its 1.8 km approach. It is a venue of many of the most important festivals. From the station to the shrine, there is a path called Dankazura with cherry blossom trees. You can enjoy walking the path to shrine while feeling the historical atmosphere of Kamakura all around you. When we are traveling, how can we miss shopping? So we are going to Komachi Street now. It is a shopping street outside the east exit of Kamakura station. A series of yatai style food, small general stores offering unique goods run along 360 meters long street. Komachi Street starts from right in front of the station and is a shopping street where old coffee shops, variety stores and restaurants serving Kamakura specialty can be found. It is on the way to Tsurugaoka Hachimangu Shrine. Don't forget to check out while coming back from shrine. There are many famous temples in Kamakura, and the great Buddha of Kamakura is one of the most famous spot among these. So let's continue our journey by greeting the great Buddha. The great Buddha is located 5 to 10 minutes walk from Hase station, the third station from Kamakura along the Inoden railway line. The Inoden is a streetcar like train that connects Kamakura with Enoshima and Fujisawa. Its terminal station in Kamakura is located just next to JR Kamakura station. The great Buddha of Kamakura, that is Kamakura Daibutsu, is a bronze statue of Amida Buddha, which stands on the grounds of Kotokuin temple with a height of 11.4 meters. It has long been the second tallest bronze Buddha statue in Japan. Visitors burn incense, that is Osenko, in large incense burner. You have to purchase a bundle, light them, let them burn for a few seconds, and then extinguish the flame by waving your hand rather than by blowing it out. Finally, put the incense into the incense burner and fan some smoke towards yourself, as the smoke is believed to have healing powers. It is one of the three great Buddha statues in Japan. You can go inside the Buddha statue itself only for 20 yen. If you visit the great Buddha, you can't miss seeing what it's like inside. One of the most popular souvenirs of the Kamakura Daibutsu is this miniature statue of it, which is available at the shop of Kotokuin. The souvenir has a bit of an urban legend attached to it, at least in Southeast Asia. According to the legend, if you visit the temple and purchase one as a gift for friend or family member, they will suddenly be able to travel to Japan. Whether this is true or not, this is something you will just to find out for yourself. Just take a walk of 8 minutes and you will reach to the beautiful Hasedera temple. Hasedera is a temple located 5 minutes walk from Hase Station. The temple is also known as Flower Temple because of its beautiful gardens. It's especially known for its hydrangeas during rainy season in June and for its colored leaves around the end of October, which is the best season to visit this temple with colors. Visit the shrine and enjoy the beautiful nature of Kamakura. It is also famous for its wooden Buddhist statue, commonly known as 11-headed cannon. As it has 11 heads on top of its own head, it measures 9.18 meters tall, and this makes it one of the largest wooden Buddhist statue in Japan. Yuigahama Beach and Inamuragasaki are part of coastal area in Kamakura. The area attracts a lot of tourists for sea bathing and firework festival every summer. The two beaches are also known for their stunning sunset view. If you want to relax, you can visit there to enjoy the beautiful sunset. So that's all for today. If you like the video, please click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon. ありがとうございます。じゃあ、またね。